The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Oh, we are about to see a fight courtesy of the Empress of Tomorrow.
The pageantry before the punishment.
Come on, let's go.
Well, many would say Asuka had one of the best women's matches in WrestleMania history against the queen, Charlotte Flair.
I'd agree with that point, Saxton, but it still eats at Asuka that her undefeated streak ended that night.
Yeah, so guess what? Tonight she can take out her WrestleMania frustrations in over 914 days without a loss in NXT and WWE.
The EST of WWE.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say. When it comes to WrestleMania, Bianca truly is the EST.
Her very first WrestleMania, she competed in the main event and won the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And had a heck of a follow-up the next year, defeating the man, Becky Lynch, for the Raw Women's title.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion,
the Raw Women's Champion, possibly taking one final look at her title.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Oh, spike face first.
Lariat.
What a clothesline! Ouch.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Boom, right to the midsection.
This is just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp.
Bianca's displaying dominance.
Belair, the champion, into the cover!
And pops the shoulder up.
She's not gonna go that quietly.
Oh, the doorbuster!
The challenger eating up some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Power slam.
That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
And a kick out to keep those title dreams alive.
That was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
If you're taking on Asuka, you have to be relentless. You won't take her down with one move. It's about burying her under a barrage of attacks. The only way to...
Oh, no. Not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
The EST.
This is unique.
Oh, my God. Counter. Great escape.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win. Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Bianca Belair staking her claim here as the EST.
Two.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Three.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Ah, release, back suplex. Whoa. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Check your face after that one.
Bianca telling her opponent, come get some.
She's got something prepped.
Ah, what a neck breaker.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
She's staying elusive.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Count out a minute. She needs to get back in. Whip back into the ring. Belair getting ready.
From the top.
Two. Rolled the shoulder out at the last moment.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Now a pin for the championship. The champ easily stopping the count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. Close to ending it all there.
A cross body from the middle rope. The confident Belair not backing down here. Looking for the victory. Two count. No, she kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Stops the kick. Setting up.
There's the hip attack.
And Belair reverses it. Oh, that lariat. The champ trying to roll with these hits. Right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Here we go. And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks. And Asuka moves. And did you hear the impact of that? Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Into the barricade.
Two.
No! Face first, snake eyes! And this might not have a pleasant ending. Throws her back in.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
From way up, the axe handle.
Oh, ouch.
assault.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that counter.
Well scattered reversal there.
Big four.
Is trying is being suppressed.
I like this effort to overwhelm Asuka with a barrage of attacks.
Evades their offense.
German suplex spike.
And she's able to stop the counter early.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Strong right form.
She scores big with the counter.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Driving the face down.
Is it enough? The cover!
Oh, I thought the champ had it.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Pushed into the corner. Oh, shoulder to the gut. And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
She saw it coming.
Oh, a drop kick.
Out of the mark.
This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
No one's ready.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.